everyone. I am at the church. I decided to drive over here to check things out because it was so windy, and our tent has definitely almost become a kite. So we're going to take this thing down. And I just was thinking about how Satan doesn't like people going to confession because it brings freedom and it brings joy and it brings healing. So he wants to do everything he can to destroy our confession tent. And so we're going to take care of that right now. It is super windy here in Minnesota, and this thing almost became a kite. I was sitting at home watching the wind, and I thought, I better go check out the confession tent. And as you can see, it is... It's ready to go. So I've got someone coming over to help me take this thing down. And it's just a reminder that, again, the evil one does not want us to go to confession. And so he's ripping this tent apart so we can't go. But guess what? We're going to take this tent down right now, and we're going to set it back up tomorrow, and we're going to have more confessions tomorrow, and we're going to keep letting God's mercy just fly. All right? And because it's Divine Mercy Weekend. So confessions at noon tomorrow, but I had to show you this. The tent has completely... flipped and is ready to take off. So we're going to take this thing down, but we're not letting Satan stop us. We are going to get right back after it very, very soon. So from Holy Spirit Church, God bless you. Confessions at noon tomorrow, and we'll reset up this tent, and we're not going to let Satan win. Jesus is Lord. Amen. We'll see you at night prayer.